Good morning, fellow passengers on this journey. Today is October 28th. This is Zagreb, Croatia. My name is Mario. They are already here. Those birds look like bunnies. I don't know what. Unfortunately, I only can take the glass in the dead camera, the other one. Microsoft, they got the problem with Google Audition, so now I stand and this in front of me, and that the whole is east of my city. This is my kitchen window, and I take reality as I see it. This is it. I don't have anything more to edit because I just know that I have to do this. Need to do this. And this is my duty. Don't know, can't explain why, but for some reason I have to do something like, I don't know, when I'm thirsty or to drink water, exactly the same, and a lot of time it happens to me, and I don't know, I do it like to film some ants playing in the room, walking around, and in that moment I take a lizard or snake, whatever. So who knows what showed on the blue sky or outside. Yeah, it was blue. Those clouds are fascinating me day by day. They're like Japanese, or I think the Japanese theater of shadows, something like that. It's morphing. You never know who or what you're gonna see up there. I know these creatures living in clouds, or angels, or devil's work, or CIA work, maybe don't have a clue. Only thing I know, this is not the sky as I remember it, and it changed daily, rapidly. And of course, I live among the zombies. Nobody look above. Nobody. But at least nobody left. Because it's scary. Why? person who had been in the war that same look in the eyes. Now it's nobody here, of course, but when I mean those kids that drink in the park on the bench, you saw it, and all the smoking snowy. Then when I pass by, they just shut up, broken, so like police or something. That's sometimes I laughed loud and said, come on, let's get on. But on the other hand, better to be scared of you than make a fool of you. This is my life experience. If you touch me or hurt, not even me, my dog, you're very ready to be prepared to walk the line to the end.
Wow, we have those drivers in the sky.
I don't know what, 24 hours or so. Oh, Johnny Cash. Boing. Man Black himself. And I really don't know who is watching that now, but in my timeline, my country, tonight was time changing, swifting from the summer to winter. And I managed to go out in 2 a.m. to meet my dog, walking around 2 hours and come home at 3. So, I'm a time traveler. I've been out 2 hours and it's best on the road. Here, that building down is a movie center, but that one is special effects. I don't know, you can smell the powder, or the seats are shaking. A really extra one, a really cool one. I mean, it's good to go from time to time to watch some really good quality made blockbusters to feel it. And when I awake, I don't have